Alright. We gotta get this seed out of the planter. So we're gonna take the top half of this box off. These boxes, we take the green part off, leave the black part, and then whenever we send them back, we'll flip it over and it'll make more room. We can fit more in the trailer. But what we're gonna do is take the bottom part off and then slide it underneath the hoppers here, kind of like we did the other day with the seed tender. Slide that underneath there. Open these up. Now we'll take the forklift, slide it right in there. Alright, now we got it all set up. Just gotta open these gates, probably get a piece of cardboard put in there. Oh, well that's nice. There you go, you can see your head right there. I don't think we need that big of a piece. Just...
Where's it going?
Well, we gotta get this... We gotta use the funnel down in there.
Hey, make sure that gate's locked on the other side. Go around there and make sure it's locked.
I do not even know what you're talking about.
Just cut me a piece off that cardboard there. There we go, that's perfect right there. Dad has a bag stuck under the forklift. I wouldn't know why. We don't have him laying all over the ground. Alright, we're gonna go plant some silage corn over here. Over in that field over there.
This is still...
Thank you.
Happy to hear.